loving song of the field, and who could sprawl up so blessedly.